On this Sunday, the 26th May, is the European election. This election is as important as never before, since Europe is going slowly through a change with Brexit and other things. But one thing has remained constant, the Europe anthem that was written by Ludwig van Beethoven with a text from Friedrich Schiller. We ask people who never heard the anthem before to reinterpret the whole song, and this is the outcome of it.
Yeah.